today's event. I'd like to acknowledge we find ourselves on Chief Dragon's territory, the traditional territory of the Yellowknife Standing First Nation, and we're very grateful to be able to share this beautiful land, particularly on a beautiful day that we have here today. I'd also like to acknowledge Councillor Julian Morse, who's the Chair of the Heritage Committee. And I want to say that, you know, I've seen a real transformation in the way our City Heritage Committee tells the story of the Yellowknife over the last 3 years. And I think that's due in large part to doing the work of this project. Charlie was a wonderful person in our community. I can sort of, as this project was coming together and the news about Charlie came out a few years ago, I was thinking about being a child in Yellowknife and walking around downtown Yellowknife and seeing Charlie and seeing that incredible smile on his face. And he was such a core part of being in downtown Yellowknife, seeing Charlie on a regular basis. And I know it wasn't his intent. His generosity came from within. But as Terry alluded to, perceptions were shattered, I think, when the news came out of what Charlie had done with his residential school settlement. At the first opportunity that he had, he gave back to those organizations that had supported him throughout his life. And I think that's a really beautiful thing. And I think it's wonderful that we're now able to remember Charlie and commemorate him with this mural and with this plaque. I also want to mention that this is the first time that the city's Heritage Committee, we put a lot of plaques around the city commemorating our history. Unfortunately, up to this point, we've never done so in an indigenous language. So I think it's important to recognize that this plaque, while including an English portion, also includes a portion in Charlie's native language, Dinisu. And so I think that's a model and something that will continue now and into the future in terms of the way that we tell Yellowknife's story. So thank you all very, very much for coming today. We're very, very pleased to have this project unveiled. I also want to recognize, I saw Adrienne Cartwright. Adrienne, are you? Oh, she's at the food table, who's also a longtime member of the city's Heritage Committee. So it's a wonderful time to be able to celebrate Charlie. The sun shining, the mural popping out of its picture. So thank you all very, very much for coming today. Thank you.
I hear my mother ask, well, doing the bono all the time to go. The last day I was in the over there with them, he asked a bono to write and he gave me $5. He's a nice guy. Thank you.